UN has to take a very strong stance in defense of its own principles, of the UN Charter, because what Russia did to Ukraine is an attack on the UN foundations, on the foundations of our cooperation. It's an attack on all 192, except Russia, member states.